Breaking news, Rulani Mugwena, Wydad Casablanca head coach, started his first training session today. And another thing is that Rulani Mugwena will not be competing this season in the CAF Champions League because of Wydad Casablanca didn't qualify to the CAF Champions League because of they were in the position 6. So I don't know, because of Rulani just accepted the offer and he knows that the team didn't qualify for the CAF Champions League. So I thought this guy maybe likes to be there. I don't know, maybe he want to take the team too. Maybe it's like you want challenge. So let's hope he will take the team to the Champions League after this season. We don't know, but there is higher competition there because of former TS Galaxy coach who is traveling to Morocco to join Raja Casablanca after Zimbabwe resigned. So yeah, so these guys, they were competing this season, TS Galaxy and Mamelodi Sundowns, so they didn't like each other. So even now, I think Raja Casablanca and Wydad. Okay, let me just say this, because of Wydad, they're the one that appointed Rulani first. Then Raja knew that, okay, this guy don't like Rulani Mugwena, so we must appoint him to be the head coach of Raja Casablanca, since he don't like the guy. So he will try to take the team to the position 1 again, like Zimbabwe did. So let's just give him this opportunity to compete with Rulani Mugwena, because of well, they have anger issues, both they don't like each other, so they are going to compete again in Morocco. Now it's too much, because of a former TS Galaxy coach, he said like he don't have quality, so now he have quality. Raja, we know Raja, there's a lot of quality players in Raja squad, so now there is no excuse. Even Rulani, there is no excuse now, they're both there, so we will see. I'm just happy to see this battle.